The experience on adherence to labour laws and labour standards by the garment sector has been varied across the sub-Saharan Africa region. You will find where labour or tripartite partner structures are more organised in Southern Africa, it tends to be better. There tends to be better dialogue, there tends to be better outcome in collective bargaining councils, and therefore adherence is improved. Not perfect, still far from it, but improved. When you find parts of Africa, for example, like East Africa, West Africa, where the tripartite settings is much weaker, where labor institutions and labor government departments are also under-resourced, that tends to be more complicated and difficult. And you will find that labor standards adherence is a lot poorer. I think it's the whole system and framework that we need to be addressing. And the problem is that a lot of us are specialized in one component and we're not speaking to each other. So this system will continuously have the structural challenges and problems. We have started a process of getting global framework agreements. This is sitting down with other tripartite partners, the private sector in particular, and agreeing on an ethical framework on how we negotiate, how we cater to the interests of the difficult partners. However, you will find that global framework agreements are just agreements. They are not law, they are not binding, and it makes it difficult. And this is where you also need government. To what point do we move GFAs from being ethical negotiations to law binding? They need to start moving away from profit talk and beginning to say profit in ethics makes sense. And trade unions need to also do more than just monitoring. We need to build the capacities to be an equal partner, to contribute to setting up these laws, not just be the watchdog.